Rochester's transit service is going high tech. The Rochester Genesee Regional Transportation Authority invested more than $1 million in new technology designed to make catching the bus a whole lot easier. YNN's Leah George joins us now from the Rochester Institute of Technology with the story.
Electronic message boards like the one behind me will soon have real-time bus route information. RGRTA is installing them at 20 of its busiest stops. They're debuting the technology here at RIT.
RGRTA says more than 1.2 million RIT students and faculty use its bus service each year. Soon, those riders will have no excuse if they miss the bus. RGRTA is installing GPS systems in all of its buses so it can give riders up-to-the-minute information on where their bus is and when it will pick them up. Riders will even have the option to sign up to receive emails and text messages from RGRTA, notifying them of when their bus is due to arrive.
With the launch of this technology, we will be connecting our buses to our customers like friends on Facebook.
All of these technologies are designed to make it easier for people to take advantage of our service, and we believe that, coupled with the lower fare in a difficult economy, continues to drive public transportation higher each year after year after year in our community.
RGRTA plans to install the systems at bus stops throughout 2010. The next few stops on their list include Main and Clinton, Strong Hospital, and the Pittsford Wegmans. Reporting from the Rochester Institute of Technology, Leah George, YNN.